In this video, we are discuss about the types of STP. There are many types available of STP. The first type is IEEE 802.1D. You can see this like common spanning tree. Common spanning tree protocol. The second one is PVST. The third one is PVST plus. The PVST means per VLAN spanning tree. The PVST plus means per VLAN spanning tree plus. Now the next one is IEEE 802.1W. This is also called RSTP. It means Rapid Spanning Tree Protocol. R stands for Rapid. Rapid Spanning Tree Protocol. The next one is Rapid STP. Rapid PVST plus. Now we discuss one by one. The first one is common spanning tree. It means the spanning tree for all VLANs. You can see one spanning tree for all VLANs available on switch. The next one is per VLAN spanning tree. It means the spanning tree have on VLAN basis. For example, on a switch we have two VLANs. It means for first VLAN the another STP is running, for another VLAN there is another STP is running. For example, switch have multiple VLANs. It means switch also running STP, multiple STPs for each and every VLANs. They are separated with each other. The next one is PVST plus. This is same like PVST, but plus means it have some extra features. We will discuss about it in CCNP. The next one is Rapid Spanning Tree. As it name says, it is STP, but it have less convergence time. As we know, STP have at most 50 seconds to converge, or you can say at least 30 seconds to convert, but RSTP only have 8 to 10 seconds to converge. It is very fast than STP. Then we come with RPVST plus. It is Rapid PVST. It means it work like PVST, but it is also have rapid. It means it have the rapid time, or it have less convergence time. These are all available types of STP. If you want to use RSTP, the command is there. The RSTP, for RSTP, the command is go to your enable mode, then configuration mode, type spanning tree mode. Here you type PVST also or Rapid PVST also. If you want to use Rapid PVST, just type Rapid PVST. If you want to use PVST, just type Per VLAN Spanning Tree Mode. If you are using Per VLAN Spanning Tree Mode, it means if you have multiple VLANs, then you also need multiple STPs. switch runs multiple STPs as many as switch have VLANs. For example, if switch have two VLANs, then switch run two STPs. For example, if you want to check show spanning tree, here is the command, that is VLAN. You can mention VLAN here, VLAN, then the VLAN ID. It means if VLAN 1 have separate spanning tree protocol, VLAN 2 have separate VLAN spanning tree protocol, separate VLAN 3 have separate VLAN, VLAN 3 have separate spanning tree protocol, and so on. If you want to check spanning tree protocol only for VLAN 3, just type this command. If you want to check spanning tree protocol just for VLAN 5, just then type this command. This is all about rapid spanning tree and PVHD. We discussed these all stuffs in detail when we reach CCNP.